Film lovers, welcome to the red carpet of the 74th Cannes Film Festival. We're here on the steps of the Palais for an exceptional evening. Sean Penn is back in Cannes with his new film, Flag Day. Flag Day is going to be presented as a premiere here at the 74th Cannes Film Festival. He'll be here with his group and with his family, because the lead actor in the film is his daughter, Dylan Penn, who is astounding in the film. The story, we'll talk about it in a few moments. But before that, we talked a few minutes ago with JR, the actor, or the artist JR, who was with us and who has got a relationship with Sean Penn. Listen to what he had to say. So you're in Cannes. Are you just here to see the film tonight? Or no, I've come to support several films that I've worked on a bit, others that, like Sean Penn's, that I followed the production of, and where I saw the rushes, and they assure me, and now I'm here at the same time to see it. So I'm going to listen tomorrow. I'm doing a talk at the CNC. So we'll be back on the Sean Penn. Well, I saw the rushes during the program because we know each other a bit, and so I saw the film that was being made, and I'm here for Louis Garrel's film, which is on Monday, and Alice Rohrwacher. And so I couldn't miss that. I've just arrived in Cannes, and discovering Sean Penn's film finished is fantastic. I've already said it, I know you're going to love it. Well, you know more than I do. It's pure Sean Penn. So what makes him so special, Sean Penn? What makes Sean Penn so special? His mystery. I think there's a mystery about Sean Penn, but at the same time, he's somebody, I met him in the US, he's very endearing, and he's given me a great deal. He's always been extremely generous with me, and so I have a limitless admiration for him and his work. I'll never forget when he went up the steps with Agnès Varda a few years ago. Is that the most powerful moment you've had here? Yeah, but I mean, everything with Agnès. With the Oscar together, the only person. Because Agnès took time to go to the journalists. We did everything in slow motion. It took a long time, but I remember people said it's incredible. I don't know what happened, but I remember each second because we did everything in slow motion with Agnès. We walked very slowly, and so every time was precious, and these moments as well. So a wonderful woman. The film with Alice Rohrwacher was the one in Lyon. Yes, that's right. It's fantastic. Yeah. Can you tell us a bit about it? Yeah, well, it's a film that I made with Alice Rohrwacher, where we work on the slow death of the farming community. And there's this funeral march, and we've got these images 20 meters long, and we did films in Italy, and we filmed them in Italy, in Australia, and everything. And we call it cinematographic action because we don't want to be in competition with anybody. It's something that we've given. It's on the platforms free of charge, and so we're still working on this project together. So I've got to let you go up the red carpet. It's good to be back in Cannes now. Yeah, it's really special. We appreciate it even more. Thank you very much. Enjoy the film.
Le film dont parlait JR, c'est évidemment.
So JR's film, his Visage Village, that he co-directed with Agnès.
C'était en 2017.
Varda, Faces Places, 2017, out of competition in Cannes, and it was nominated for the Oscars, for Oscar for Best Documentary. And here are the true stars of Cannes.
Nous sommes donc ici en direct sur.
So live on the red carpet of the 74th Cannes Film Festival. So Flag Day isn't here yet, but I promised that if you were with us, that I promised that we were going to show you the reaction of the audience for the film presented earlier on, the great film presented earlier on, the film from Emmanuel Berceau,
Regardez.
De Son Vivant.
Regardez la réaction du public.
The reaction of the audience.
Au film d'Emmanuel Berceau, De Son Vivant.
To De Son Vivant, Benoît Magimel et Mademoiselle Catherine. Catherine Deneuve.
Les actrices surtout de cette stature, on les appelle Mademoiselle. C'est pas une actrice.
And she is the actress.
On rappelle que dans le film,
in the film, Catherine Deneuve plays Benoît Magimel's mother.
C'est la dernière année de sa vie.
It's the last year of his life. He has a cancer. And we live through this.
En premier plan, on voit l'actrice américaine Melissa George.
Yeah. Melissa George, there, who has a role in the film. You can see her at the front.
Voilà donc, longue minute d'applaudissement.
So, long applause.
Voilà donc, longs applaudissements. Je regarde.
So, long applause.
Je regarde avec vous les images, je les découvre en fait avec vous.
I'm discovering these images with you, the images of this film.
De ce rang I, de
Row I,
le film d'Emmanuel Berko.
De sang vivant.
Je les découvre, je vais vous expliquer, on est, comme on est en position Covid sur le tapis, on n'a pas le droit de trop s'approcher des gens qui passent, donc je vois une image sur deux, parce qu'il y a plein de gens qui passent devant mon écran de deux.
So the thing is that I can't really see what's going on all the time, because there's a lot of people passing in front of my screen. So there she is, so the applause.
Longue minute d'applaudissement.
Many, many minutes of applause.
Huit longues minutes.
Eight long minutes of applause for Emmanuel Berko's film De son vivant. A triumph.
Benoît Magimel, Anima.
Benoît Magimel.
En fait, les festivaliers découvrent ces images-là sur l'écran en direct.
So the festival goers can see this on the big screen live. So that's why there's so much applause as well. Emmanuel Berko. There she is.
Ravie, heureuse.
Thrilled.
Troisième film avec Benoît Magimel.
Third film with Benoît Magimel. The third with Catherine Deneuve.
Oh, j'aimerais bien savoir ce qu'elle lui a dit.
I'd love to hear what she said.
Les bisous entre les deux.
A kiss between the two of them.
Je crois qu'il lui dit merci. J'ai cru lire sur ses lèvres merci.
I think I could read thank you on her lips.
Cécile
de France. A kiss as well.
Voilà donc. Le film sortira le 24 novembre en France. On vous laisse découvrir. On a un peu de temps.
The film's coming out on the 24th of November in France.
Voilà.
Welcome back to the red carpet.
Sur le tapis rouge.
The red carpet for this ceremony tonight.
Le film de
for Flag Day, Sean Penn's film. I can see there our friend JR getting ready to go up the red carpet. JR tomorrow is going to be giving a talk with the CNC.
Conversation.
A conversation.
Comme il l'a annoncé, qui présente aussi ce
métrage
de voilà JR qui monte les marches.
So there he is.
Le voilà, vous allez le voir, vous le découvrez sur le plan large.
Tout au fond, et you can see him with his hat on.
JR est avec nous ce soir. Donc il nous a avoué avoir des.
He said that he had a friendship with Sean Penn.
Oh, il y a Oliver Stone qui arrive.
And Oliver Stone is arriving. Oliver Stone, who tomorrow will be presenting.
Oliver Stone qui va venir nous dire un petit mot.
He's going to have a word for his documentary on JFK.
On espère pouvoir lui dire un petit mot.
We hope we can have a quick word with him.
Oliver Stone, on va lui dire.
Oliver Stone, we're going to say a quick word.
Kira Kovalenko en compagnie de sa comédienne.
Bonsoir Monsieur Stone, comment ça va?
Alouche. Hello. How are you?
Comment tout va bien?
Everything okay?
Hi Didier.
Nice to meet you. Hey, hi. All right. We're gonna see
this new documentary about JFK that you're going to be showing at the festival. En français, en anglais? Vous voulez répondre?
Yes, and tomorrow night at yeah. the beach, we're going to my friend.
Hi, bonsoir.
Bonsoir.
Tomorrow night at the beach at 9:30, the JFK, the original film, the director's cut, 3 hours, 25 minutes. It's got everything I wanted in it. So it's also very exciting, tomorrow night.
Is it coming full circle from the film to the documentary?
I like outdoor movies. No, because the documentary is a follow-up 30 years later, verifying a lot of what is said in the film. We can dramatize in the film, but in a documentary, this is fact. Fact versus dramatization.
Allow me a very simple question. Why do you want to go on the subject of JFK, and why do you want to
You know how many other subjects I've dealt with since then? I've been all over the map. I've done movies, I've done crime movies, this, that. Snowden was my last one. But JFK is a very important film, because it changed the nature of power in America. It gave the power to the intelligence agencies and to the military-industrial nexus. And that power was never given back. It's been taken in 1963. And it's a big deal because no president has any guts anymore to cross a certain line. Kennedy was doing things that are remarkable by the standards of today.
Is it? I remember talking with you in Lyon when you were there, and you said something. I don't remember the exact sentence.
Oh, you were in Lyon?
Yeah, I was in Lyon, and you said something that Kennedy was kind of the original scene of modern America, is the assassination. Do you still feel like this?
What did I say?
The original scene of modern America, the assassination.
I said what?
That the assassination of Kennedy was the original scene of...
I didn't say original sin. I said it was the most significant event of that century, the biggest murder. And it was done in a very broad, big way. High noon, Dealey Plaza blew off his head. There was a big warning given out that day, a big warning to anybody who tried to change things. But they did it in a way that they could never get away with it today, because it was, you know, if we'd had cell phones, if we'd had the ability, we wouldn't be so scared of them. People got...
I'm going to watch your movie.
Compartmentalized.
I can't wait to watch your movie because I'm a fan of your work. And tonight, Sean Penn, a few words about him. What do you
I don't know. I'm my partner, Fernando Sulichin, is one of the producers of this film, so he's asked me to come.
Okay.
I don't know. I'm anxious to see it.
Enjoy the screening. Thank you so much. Merci beaucoup. Merci.
A bientôt.
Voilà donc Oliver Stone qui
Oliver Stone qui était avec nous.
C'est autour de Oliver Stone demain au cinéma de la plage la projection.
So tomorrow the production and the screening of JFK director's cut.
Director's cut et puis
and then on Monday the screening in Cannes première of his documentary on JFK.
JFK revisited through the Looking Glass. Il a retravaillé
through the Looking Glass. He's reworked all the interviews with witnesses, everybody who's studied this over the years, and he came back on everything, and full job, and so we're very impatient to see what Oliver Stone has done on this.
Et voilà donc Oliver Stone.
Oliver Stone.
Montez les marches dans quelques
minutes. Wife about to go up the steps.
Peut-être essayer de vous les montrer juste. Et voilà donc. Voilà donc. Le documentaire.
So the documentary of Oliver Stone on the assassination
Kennedy.
Of John F. Kennedy.
Voilà, on le voit à l'image, Oliver Stone.
There he is, Oliver Stone.
Le grand plaisir d'accueillir ce soir le cinéaste américain Oliver Stone.
Voilà donc Oliver Stone qui vient voir le
Oliver Stone coming to see Sean Penn's film.
Dans le film JFK dans
qui parle donc de l'assassinat de
talking about the assassination of John F. Kennedy.
Il étudie toutes les théories.
He studies all the theories, looks at everything that's been said on this assassination. He goes a long way, looks at everything.
Assassiné au chlorure de sodium, on le saurait.
Was he filled with sodium chloride? I mean, who knows? But we'll know thanks to his documentary.
Oliver Stone, donc.
Oliver Stone.
Qui sera avec nous
pendant
plus de plusieurs jours, puisque
for several days, because tomorrow JFK will be screened
à la plage,
on the beach, outdoors. He likes outdoor films.
Beaucoup ça nous a-t-il dit très très vite. J'ai eu la chance de discuter avec lui au Festival de Lyon.
Talked to him at the Lyon Festival this year. It was fascinating, fascinating. Not only is he a great filmmaker.
La lecture de ses mémoires, si
his memoirs, I suggest you read them. If you haven't read them yet, I don't know if they've been published in French.
Mais si c'est le cas, jetez-vous dessus.
But go and see them.
Vous allez apprendre plein de choses à la fois sur lui, à la fois.
You learn lots about him, lots about his convictions.
Sa façon de faire du cinéma, surtout.
The way he makes films.
Tous les arts.
On lui doit aussi, entre autres, Turner, Nixon, Newton.
Voilà, Oliver Stone qui.
Oliver Stone.
Alexander, à ses côtés, sa femme, John Stone.
Oliver Stone, qu'on a vu plusieurs fois.
Oliver Stone, who we've seen many times on the steps here. The last time he had a filming competition was Wall Street 2, Money Never Sleeps. Now out of competition, 2010 in competition, with Michael Douglas and Shia LaBeouf.
Je me souviens.
I remember.
Et dans quelques instants, on attend.
In a few moments, we're waiting for everybody.
The Flag Day, Flag Day,
Flag Day, Flag Day.
Une fille qui part à la recherche de son père en espérant.
A woman going in search of her father.
La vérité.
And not knowing whether what she knows about him is the truth, and the story of a father who's afraid of disappointing his daughter.
Très américain.
So very American, but very universal as well.
Un très beau film et
a beautiful film.
Honnêtement, ce que fait la fille de.
And what.
Ce que fait la fille de Sean Penn.
Sean Penn's daughter does in the film, Dylan Penn,
absolument épatant.
Is stunning.
On va évidemment essayer de dire un mot.
We'll try and have a word with Dylan and her father.
Peut-être Catherine Winnick va venir nous dire un petit mot aussi. Catherine Winnick qui joue l'ex de Sean Penn dans le film.
Catherine Winnick, who plays his ex-wife in the film.
Je la vois sortir de la voiture juste devant nous.
You can see them getting out of the car just in front of us.
Ah voilà, Dylan Penn qui vient d'arriver.
Dylan Penn just arrived.
On va voir si on va essayer de pouvoir faire quelques interviews.
We'll try and have a few interviews.
Catherine Winnick qui signe des autographes.
Catherine Winnick is signing autographs.
Et voilà Monsieur Sean Penn qui
and here is Sean Penn arriving at the bottom of the steps.
On va voir si Sean Penn veut bien nous dire un petit mot.
We'll see if Sean Penn comes and has a few words with us.
On va faire Sean Penn avant tout. On va essayer de faire Dylan, Dylan qui est là aussi.
And there's Dylan as well.
Sean est parti de l'autre côté là-bas.
Sean's on the other side.
Non. Sean va venir nous dire un petit mot.
Sean's going to come for a few words, I think.
On l'espère.
We hope.
Voilà donc. Ah, magnifique. Je crois qu'on va pouvoir dire un petit...
Yeah, I think we're going to have a word with Sean.
Très, très vite.
Very briefly. With his daughter. Dylan and Sean.
Ils sont magnifiques ce soir, tous les deux. Good evening, Sean. Thank you so much for doing this. What's the feeling? Bonjour, Dylan. Hi, thank you so much. First of all, you guys are incredible in the film. I mean, what you're doing is like, oh, this. How is the feeling before showing the movie to the world here in Cannes, in such a special year?
What's the feeling before showing the movie to the world in Cannes?
This is surreal. I mean, it's a dream come true. I think this is the perfect platform for this film, and I think we're really lucky to be here.
It's at the same time very courageous, very brave, and very natural that you direct your daughter, that you're directed by your dad in a movie about a relationship between a dad and his daughter. How did that play on set? How did that play? How did you work together on this?
You know, we trusted writing, and we trusted a history that, you know, defied any kind of dissecting, to really be able to surprise ourselves and each other. And I think that was the you know, for us, the magic in it, and we hope for audiences.
Dylan, one word about that?
I mean, like, to be honest, I was really apprehensive in the beginning. I was nervous. I had never worked with my dad before, and then from the moment we did our first scene together, it felt so natural and it flowed, and it was so much fun to play with each other and improvise, and I've never had a better experience on a film.
Merci beaucoup, merci infiniment. We're going to see you more tomorrow at the press conference. I'll let you enjoy your red carpet. Merci
Thank
beaucoup.
You very much.
Merci. Sean Penn et Dylan Penn.
Sean Penn and Dylan Penn.
Un père et sa fille au centre.
A father and daughter.
Très joli film, on parlera
aussi. The heart of this film.
Catherine. How are you? How's the feeling on the red carpet here in Cannes?
Oh, it's so nice after COVID to be here and actually celebrating the film festival and celebrating cinema around the world. So I'm so honored to be here.
How is it to be directed by Monsieur?
Sean Penn is the best director I've ever worked with. Honestly, he's a brilliant director and a brilliant actor. To play his wife in it and to see him play both in front of the camera and behind the camera, it was absolutely magical. And being a young director, I've also directed too. I was just in awe and seeing how he does it all.
Did you get
I have
some...
a lot to learn.
Did you get some tricks from him?
I got a little tips, yeah, of course. It's up like in school studying him. But
what did he say? What was the tip that...
His eye is so impeccable and so amazing, and his direction in terms of getting the best performance out of an actor is something that is unlike I've ever worked with before. It takes a good actor to really direct somebody well, and you couldn't ask for anybody to be directed better than Sean Penn.
Catherine, merci beaucoup. I'll let you enjoy your red carpet. Thank you so much. Catherine Winnick, donc.
Catherine Winnick,
avec nous.
With us.
Sean Penn, Dylan Penn.
Sean Penn, Dylan Penn.
Qui vont être avec nous, mais là nous avons des membres du jury.
We've got members of the jury who are going up the steps, Milan Farmer, Karim, and Mélanie Laurent.
Ils sont là tous les trois. Vous connaissez.
All three are there.
Normalement, normalement, on va démarrer.
Of course, we're not allowed to talk to them, but.
On leur pose des questions. Mais. On ne parle jamais des films. Jamais, 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 jamais.
I'm not allowed to talk about the films, of course.
Très généreusement offert quelques minutes de leur temps en bas.
Sean Penn, very generous to give us a few minutes.
Parle pas beaucoup là.
And I know that he doesn't talk to the press very much, so it was quite exceptional what we've just had.
Qu'on voit Mélanie Laurent, tout de rouge vêtue.
So Mélanie Laurent, all in red, Mylène Farmer, the lovely black dress.
Rahim.
Bon. Sahar Rahim, in a suit.
On va peut-être essayer de parler avec d'autres membres de l'équipe. On va, non, on va aller.
No, we're going to let them go up the steps now.
On verra tous les
up the red carpet.
Les interviews de.
We'll have the interviews with Sean Penn and his team tomorrow because it's a press conference at
11h30, c'est ça, oui.
11:30, I think.
veux dire. Donc voilà.
I've got to get this right because I'll be sharing it. And I'll be facilitating and then the protocol with Pierre and Hélène at 11:15.
The Flag Day.
So for Flag Day.
Quelques semaines avant Independence Day.
So a few days in front of Independence, before Independence Day.
Et les villes américaines, les petites villes en général.
Tradition.
In en drapeau américain avec
the US where people dress with the American flag and put it on their caps.
Là, on fait des marches de Mélanie Laurent.
So Mélanie Laurent, Tahar Rahim, Mélanie Farmer.
Comme tous les soirs.
They're welcomed like every evening by the president of the festival, Pierre Lescure. And the general delegate, Thierry Frémaux.
En haut des marches.
A final photo at the top of the steps.
Voilà, vous voyez là-haut.
So there you can see the three members of the jury of this festival. They can go up the red carpet and go behind. And Spike Lee has just arrived with his wife at the bottom of the steps.
Une petite seconde. Voilà, alors que les trois Français sont là-haut.
The three French ones at the bottom, at the top, but the president is down at the bottom with his wife.
Voilà, il est à l'image avec son chapeau.
So there he is with his hat, his very classy suit. A president who is very active.
He
loves talking with the jury, that's what he has said, that's the rumor. So these are just rumors, but I know I shouldn't, but there you go.
Spike Lee. Et son épouse.
Spike Lee and his wife
viennent découvrir Flag Day.
Coming to discover Flag Day.
8th film en compétition.
8th film in competition, I think.
Pour la projection de Flag Day.
On fera le compte plus tard là. Il se passe beaucoup de choses en bas des marches.
But there's lots of things going on at the bottom of the red carpet.
Et son épouse qui a l'air de se.
Spike Lee and his wife seems to be having a great time. The jury can come and see the film whenever they wish. They can go to the press screenings, the screenings the next day.
Spike Lee.
So Spike Lee
et son épouse qui vont être
and his wife being welcomed by Thierry Frémaux and Pierre Lescure.
Pour le 9th film en compétition.
For the 9th film in competition.
J'étais pas loin, de mémoire. Et voilà.
And there we go. The Carnival of the Animals.
Saint-Saëns.
Et Saint-Saëns. And the red carpet. For Flag Day.
Et interprète Sean Penn. À ses côtés, ses comédiennes, Dylan Penn.
Sean Penn entouré de Catherine.
Sean Penn with Catherine Winnick and his daughter.
C'est pas facile, ce
and, Dylan Penn. It's not easy for her to do that, but.
Bah voilà, elle arrive à la fois à ne nous le faire jamais oublier, tout en nous le faisant tout le temps oublier. C'est un petit peu bizarre.
So it's a bit strange because she makes us forget what we can't forget, but you'll understand when you see the film when it comes out.
Cet automne, le 22 septembre.
On the 22nd of September.
Vous voyez aussi, il y a son fils qui est là aussi. Hein.
And his son is here as well. Arthur Jackson Penn,
who's
got a small role in the film.
Et regardez là, c'est toute la famille Penn que vous voyez. Les enfants, ce sont ceux qui jouent
the children.
Dans le
play the brother and sister in the film's flashbacks.
Et Jennifer Vogel est là aussi.
And Jennifer Vogel is here. Jennifer Vogel
écrit le roman.
Wrote the novel. It's her story that the film tells.
Flag Day. C'est évident hein, que de savoir que Dylan Penn était une actrice aussi forte.
Dylan Penn is such a powerful actor, but she's a child of actors, because Robin Wright is her mother, but it's not because her parents are actors that she's going to be a good actor, but...
Ça n'a rien à voir avec ça, c'est autre chose. Elle a un truc, elle a vraiment, vraiment...
She's really got something, and you'll see that when you see the film, you'll understand.
Elle a 30 ans, elle est...
She's 30, she's taken her time, and she really explodes in this film. She's amazing.
C'est pas son premier film non plus, hein. Elle était,
it's not her first film. She's made two or three films before that. Elvis and Nixon, an independent film, which was in Sundance a few years ago.
Vous entendez là.
And there you have one of the songs from the film. So Eddie Vedder, people like that are his friends, so he called on them.
Lui a composé d'autres chansons pour le film.
Composed some film music, same for Into the Wild.
On revient à...
So we're back with the film.
Americana, voilà, on est dans plein d'Americana.
We're in the, you know, it's very Americana.
On raconte peu.
It's a sort of sort of thing we don't talk about much, but he does it with a great deal of emotion. The America of those who are maybe a little left on one side, but...
ne pas trouver sa place dans ce système-là.
People who can't find their place in the system.
Eh bien non. C'est la leçon du film. Le regard d'une fille pour son père.
So, the point of view of a daughter
très simple,
on her father.
Parents, si vous êtes...
I mean, if you're a parent,
si vous êtes fille,
if you're a father, if you're a daughter, I mean, you can understand this.
Sensible.
And you'll be touched by this film.
Catherine Winnick à l'image.
Catherine Winnick.
Catherine Winnick. Qui est venue avec son réalisateur Sean Penn.
Her director Sean Penn.
Catherine Winnick qui joue la...
Catherine Winnick, who is the mother of Dylan Penn in the film.
Qui est pour la partie... comme elle est beaucoup plus... le personnage beaucoup plus présent dans les flashbacks.
She's very present in the flashbacks. And she has special makeup for the later parts.
Voilà donc Sean Penn qui
est revenu. Sean Penn, back in Cannes.
Ce n'est pas du tout la première fois.
It's not the first time, of course, you've seen Sean Penn in Cannes. Far from it.
En 91, il présentait
91.
Film en tant
he presented his first film as a director of The Indian Runner.
Il est revenu en compétition.
He came back in competition as an actor. He won the Best Actor Award.
Pour le film de Nick Cassavetes.
Nick Cassavetes' film, She's Lovely, in 1997.
En compétition en 2001.
He was back in 2001 with The Pledge.
Il présentait, ah oui,
he presented one of his great roles in Mystic River from Clint Eastwood.
C'était l'un de ses deux Oscars.
One of his two Oscars. The second was Gus Van Sant's Milk.
Le premier, c'était en 2003 pour Mystic River.
The first was 2003. Mystic River, 2009, Milk. Two Oscars, nevertheless.
Milk, il s'appelait Harvey Milk en français.
Harvey Milk, it was called in French. Just Milk.
Ensuite, il est revenu en compétition.
He came back for a small role in What Just Happened. Barry Levinson and Fair Game with Naomi Watts, Doug Liman in 2010, Tree of Life, of course, in 2011, 10 years ago already.
On l'a vu aussi en compétition dans This.
In competition in This Must Be the Place, Paolo Sorrentino's film, 2011 too.
And yeah, maintenant.
The last time was 5 years ago now. The Last Face in 2016. And here he is,
avec sa fille.
Back with his daughter.
Dylan Penn et Catherine Munich que l'on voit.
Dylan Penn,
et bien sûr qu'il était président du jury en 2008.
And he was president of the jury in 2008. He gave the Palme d'Or
au film de Laurent Canté.
To Laurent Canté's film, Entre les Murs, The Classroom,
par Thierry Frémaux.
Directed by Thierry Frémaux and Pierre Lescure.
Dylan Penn, de sa fille et actrice Dylan et de Catherine Munich.
His daughter, Dylan Penn and Catherine Winnick as well.
Ah, je pense que Thierry est en train de dire à Dylan, moi, qu'est-ce que vous êtes bien dans le film.
I think Thierry is saying probably how great you were, but...
On peut, mais bon, il n'y a pas de question, donc ça va aller assez vite l'interview. Et voilà donc.
So there they are.
Sean Penn entouré de Catherine.
Sean Penn with Catherine Winnick and Dylan Penn.
Qui salue la foule. Il y a du monde.
Waving to the crowd. There's still a lot of people here tonight.
Sur les côtés, hein, pour des raisons que vous connaissez. On s'éloigne un petit peu.
So on the sides there.
Et voilà, les photographes.
The photographers.
Ils regardent.
All with their masks.
Contrôle pour être sûr d'avoir une bonne photo. De toute façon, là, c'est
making sure they've got the photos right. But it's too late if you haven't got one.
Ah non, ils ont encore une chance.
No, they've got another chance.
Dernière
top of the steps, final photo before they go in.
Voilà donc Sean Penn, Catherine.
So Sean Penn, Catherine Winnick.
Elle a dirigé deux films.
She directed two films.
Voilà. Sinon, on vous le dira demain, promis.
We can tell you what that is tomorrow.
Catherine Munich, qu'on a vu récemment dans un film avec.
She was in a film. Recently.
Avec Liam Neeson, il s'appelait The Marksman.
With Liam Neeson called The Marksman.
Voilà, on est avec eux dans le.
So, we go into the lobby.
On va sans doute rentrer dans la salle.
We're going to go into.
Avec Sean Penn.
The theater with Sean Penn.
Recevoir.
Who was going to get.
Innovation.
I think a massive ovation.
Dylan et Sean Penn.
Dylan and Sean Penn, hand in hand.
Avant de présenter.
Going to row I before presenting Flag Day to the world.
Le masque en vient. Mettez le masque. Ouais, non, c'est bon là. Par contre, pour regarder le film, il faut porter le masque.
To watch the film, you've got to put the mask on. Everybody is masked.
C'est vraiment un tout petit prix à payer.
So a small price to pay to be able to see this. There's JR. He said they were friends, and there you go.
Oliver Stone, qui dit
Oliver Stone saying hi as well to Sean Penn.
Cette image, le fait de. Catherine Winnick.
So Sean, Catherine Winnick.
Dylan Penn qui a quel âge?
Dylan Penn. He seems a bit nervous.
Voilà donc toute l'équipe.
So everybody from Flag Day.
Et les applaudissements qui continuent.
And the applause still goes on.
And Penn.
Sean Penn is back in Cannes.
À qui dit-il bonjour? Ben voilà, c'est à Oliver Stone.
So saying hi to Oliver Stone.
Et voilà.
And there we are.
On s'installer dans un instant.
They're going to be settling down in a moment. The film can start.
Bien lu les consignes. On met le masque.
Sean has put his mask on to watch the film.